Now, liberty, in case you've forgotten, is the soul's right to breathe. I mean, it cannot take a long breath. Laws are girded too tight. Without liberty, man is a sinko.
What they really want, bend the law, shred the Constitution just a little bit. Have you considered that? Huh? We do that, and everything that we have bled and fought and died for is over. And they've won. They've already won.
Chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, "I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!"
The power which the states gave to the central government, they can take back.
Thomas Jefferson once said, whenever government is drawn to Washington, D.C. as the source of all power, it'll completely defeat the purposes for which we separated in the first place. Guess what? We're there.
If we lose America, we have nowhere else to run for freedom. There is nowhere left to run. If we lose America, we lose the world to the elite.
That our right to think as we wish, to say what we think, to publish what we say, to worship or not to worship, our right to defend ourselves, our right to keep and bear arms, our right to life, to liberty, to the pursuit of happiness, our right to be left alone. So we have a constitution that does have a Bill of Rights in it. It doesn't grant power, it restrains the government from exercising power.
Patriot must always be ready to defend his country against its government. Why? Because they care. Because they want to know the truth. Because they want their country back. Because it still belongs to us. As long as the people have the guts to fight for what they believe in. Individual human beings have to create justice, and this is not easy. Because the truth often poses a threat to power, and one often has to fight power at great risk to themselves.
The purpose of the Second Amendment is not to guarantee the right to shoot deer. It's to guarantee the right to shoot at the government if it is taken over by tyrants.
We elect the government. It works for us. How did it get so removed, so unbridled, so arrogant that it can tell us how to live our personal lives? Many of you have asked, what can we do now about the loss of freedom? We can persuade the state governments to defy the feds and to nullify all the laws the Congress has written that are not based on the Constitution.